Hello, Bimeria Japonica with fruits. Not very nice, like juicy, giant fruits like apples, but small, nut like fruits. Bimeria is a plant from nettle family, but it is not stinging. It's only superficially similar to nettles, and also extremely fibrous, so it was used a long time for multiple uses related with making fibers. And that particular species, Bimeria japonica, is fully apomictic, which means that, stamens staminate inflorescences, which are developed on the base of plants normally, are absolutely useless because fruits will develop without fertilization. So that species will therefore be clonally distributed because each fruit is arisen without fertilization and a sexual process. So typically in a nettle family, perianths play quite a good role in a fruit distribution. Sometimes perianths will even actively pull out fruits out of the plant. Sometimes perianths will grow and make kind of fleshy secondary envelope around the nut-like fruit. And that species demonstrate kind of in-between way of fruit distribution. If you look closer on female inflorescences, you will see greenish perianths. That greenish perianths is not very attractive because even sexually reproduced species of Bimeria are wind pollinated, so they don't need to attract insects. So that greenish perianths will surround the female flower at first, even grow bigger with ripening. And then, when fruit is almost ready, perianth start to wither out, and fruit will appear on the top of withered perianths. So this is how Bimeria japonica distribute fruits. In each inflorescence, from time to time, you can see kind of ripening fruits and fruits which are ready to go. So with slight touch, this white yellowish nut-like fruits will go away and distribute the species along this road. So that road is not far away from Hazukyo Station. It's a railway to the west of Kyoto. And time of fruiting for Bimeria is the middle of October. Today is October 18. Thank you very much.